Housewives of Atlanta. The Real Housewives of Atlanta. The Real Housewives of Atlanta.
This is the team. This is the team. This is the team.
The Real Housewives of Atlanta. We're gonna start out with the first scene with Nene's new granddaughter, Bre'Asia, who is a beautiful little pumpkin lamb. Oh, we love Bre'Asia. Nene introduced her to Cynthia and took little Bre'Asia out shopping and teaching her how to be a little young diva. Be a little young diva. Be a little young diva. This is the team. I did not like any of those clothes. Those baby clothes. Those baby clothes. Those baby clothes. We could watch Charge and got some cute clothes. So some ugly clothes from that little high class boutique. This is the team. This is the team. This is the team. This is the team.
The Real Housewives of Atlanta.
The Real Housewives of Atlanta. The Real Housewives of Atlanta.
This is the team. This is the team. This is the team.
The Real Housewives of Atlanta. Kimmy just wanted to be on the show so bad. And have you ever met somebody who tells a lie so much they start believing it? That's why it's like so real to us that we could actually feel how much she feels for Walter, because she starts telling herself this lie that they was dating for real. And she's telling her auntie, and she's crying at the table, and they ain't real tears. Because you know she was real, having real tears as crazy as this bitch is. She would be evil. She'd be slashing Walter's tires and everything. So she ain't that crazy. Because if this was really, really happening to Kenya, and she felt that Walter was doing her wrong, she would be setting it off. She would do a left eye when she, when left eye burned that house down. You better look at Kenya in her eyes. Kenya Dahmer. Okay. But the tea is that this may be the tea in the Guinness World Book of Records for the Atlanta Housewives is when Miss Portia Williams said, if you Beyonce Kenya, then I'm Solange.
What?
Did she give it to us the way we like it right there? That was the first thing that Portia said all season. The first thing. This is 265 days a year. Going to sit down on it. And also when Portia was shopping with a baller who is Candy, Portia and Candy went furniture shopping. And Portia said, I don't look at price tags. I want that. And then I guess, you know, she was trying to impress Candy because Candy had like $40 million. And she was trying to impress Candy, and Candy said, well, I'm ball on the budget, honey. So I asked how much everything is. And then Portia said, well, I asked how much lamps are. Damn it. You just can't help it, can you, Portia? You just can't help it.